Welcome to Jasmine's Aesop's Fables Time。
我们今天再来看一个伊索寓言的故事。这个故事的题目叫做
The Lion and the Mouse。
Yes，我们这个资料的来源是从这个 BBC School Radio 网站上去下载的。如果有兴趣的话，可以去那边下载他们的文本资料和音频资料。我们开始吧，Jasmine, please. The Lion and
And the
the
Mouse
Mouse
by
by
Rob John. A mouse was scurrying through the forest when he saw a lion sleeping under a tree. The mouse stopped and said to the lion, "You may be very big, but I'm not scared of you." The mouse climbed up the lion's tail and sat down on its back leg. "Oh no, Mr. Lion, you don't bother me one bit." Still the
One
lion,
little bit.
one little bit. Still, the lion didn't move, so the mouse walked along the lion's side and climbed up toward his head. All the animals in the forest are scared of you, Mr. Lion, but not us, mice. Because mice are the bravest creatures in the world. Again, the lion didn't move, so the mouse climbed up the lion's face and shouted in his ear, "Why should we be scared of lazy lions who spend all day snoring under trees?" The mouse was enjoying himself and feeling very brave when he
Jasmine, you can，你可不可以预测一下，你觉得后面会发生什么事情？现在等于是指小老鼠一直在说，但是狮子没有理它，是吗？然后它从它的尾巴上慢慢的往前挪挪挪，现在已经挪到它的，
ear。
对。
I think
Yes, you can guess。你觉得？You guess。
the lion would wake up and shoo the mouse away, and then I'm not sure about that. Maybe I know. Maybe the mouse would get shooed away, and then the next day he came to the lion, and the lion. I'm just going to stay
Okay,
here,
okay.
and let any other people guess.
Okay, let's move on. 看看后面会发生什么。
Notice that the lion's eye was opening and looking straight at him. Quickly as a flash, the lion grabbed the little mouse in his paw. What were you saying?" said the lion. "Nothing," said the little mouse. "Something about brave mice and lazy lions." "That wasn't me," said the mouse. "I never said that. I think lions are quiet," said the lion. "I'm going to eat you. What do you think about that?" "Don't think that's a good idea," said the mouse. "What's that?" said the lion. Because what?" said the lion. "Because," and suddenly an idea flashed into the mouse's tiny head. "Because one day I could maybe help you." The lion roared with laughter. "You? How could a tiny mouse help a huge lion like me?" I know the conclusion.
You know，好的，我们下一个环节再来看下一个 page，看他们之间又发生了什么。现在的节点是这个 lion 要吃那只老鼠，老鼠说不，你别吃我，没准有一天我还能帮到你呢。OK。
If the mouse is right.
The mouse is right.
Yeah,
Okay.
I know it.
Okay. See you soon. Peace.
See you soon, peace.